Hello, and welcome to the second season of cooking food with David and then eating it later on after we turn off the cameras show. Today we have a special treat. We are cooking up a delicious macaroni with cheese. It looks quite tasty on the box, and can't wait to crack into it and get all cheesy. As some of you may know, the first season aired of this show like 3 years ago, and then we got canceled and kicked out of our studio. But today, we're in a new location. We even have a cameraman there, things are a little bit more professional around here. We've really made a big leap forward. So, without further ado, let's make some mac and cheese. Here it is, the film. Talk toward the mic. So reading the box, first thing we need to do is cut the film with a knife. So you gotta be careful with sharp objects like this. You don't wanna cut yourself here. One. Two. Okay, how many did it say? It doesn't say a number. Okay. That should do the trick. Okay, next step is to microwave on high for 3 minutes. So if you don't have a microphone, a microwave, then sorry. So now we just leave that, and we'll come back to it later. We can cut. We can cut now. So now we want to remove the film, but not all the way, but like part of the way, and give it a stir. Like I've said in past videos, be careful with steam. Steam is the silent killer. You don't want to burn yourself here. So, careful. And then we want to get a fork and just give it a little stir. Delicious. Let's put it back in for a minute and a half. So I stopped the microwave before it went to 2 whole minutes. During the interval, put on some deodorant. That was actually about it. It was just a minute and a half. So let's see how it turned out. Yeah, careful. It's gonna be pretty hot. and pull again. Careful.
I'm gonna try that again.
So now, careful, taking the plastic off again because of the steam. But after we remove the plastic, then we're done. Doesn't that look good? Give it a little quick stir. Yummy. Just like mother used to make. So there we have it. Macaroni and cheese. Easy to make for yourself at home. And thanks for watching. Turned out how it's supposed to. But that's fine. We'll cut all this part, right?
You sure?
Well, yeah, because the parts where I said it doesn't look very good, we don't want that coming in.
Got it. Okay, true.
Still recording.
Still.